All right, this is going to be the maiden voyage of this GoPro on the bike. I don't really have a good mounting system yet, so I just put on the chesty. But I'm going to see how the I'm going to see how the wind does out here in this microphone. So been a couple weeks since I rode, so I'm going to take it slow. Here we go. So I'm just going to talk a little bit. See how the wind noise is in this microphone. I'm sure it's pretty bad, but I just got to do this test to see how bad it is, and then Google how to fix it. This is a neighborhood right next door to my house called Winchester Hills. Pretty nice, pretty big lots. I won't be going deep up in the hills because I haven't ridden for a couple weeks, so I'm out of shape and I do not want to be climbing hills today. This is just a get back on the bike and ride around type of ride, just to wake my legs back up. Still trying to get the gearing and shifting correct for my own preferences. There's a window in there where if I'm on the little sprocket out front, I get too high on the big sprockets in the back, and vice versa. On the big sprocket in front, or no, it's the other way around. If I'm on the big sprocket up front, I'll get too high on the big sprockets, and little sprocket up front, too low on the little sprockets. There's a window there where neither of them feel quite right. So I gotta get that figured out. It's probably just gonna end up being me. I have to get my legs stronger so I can stay in the big sprocket up front and further down the sprockets in the back. That's probably the best answer. I just have to get there. I don't know if you can hear, but if I get too cross-chained, it kind of yells at me. I try to not cross-chain. Sometimes it's just the perfect gear ratio. Deer. Hey lady. A couple of them. Deer like rats around here. There's really too many of them. Still off center on my stupid handlebars. I adjusted them, but it was in the dark garage. Now it's off. But three quarters of an inch off center. Right, so this is a little neighborhood called Wycliffe Acres. I like to ride up through, it's just a little loop. Probably gonna ride this loop and head back home. I think it's like 4 or 5 miles, which is really nothing. But I'm still not 100% healthy. I'm weak, I barely ate anything for easily a week. So I lost weight, lost muscle mass. So, quick 4 or 5 mile ride today. It's supposed to be nice again tomorrow. Might get out and do another quickie just to try to get back to where I was. I got time, not in a hurry. Just gotta do it. These people here have bees, make honey. Little cinders down for winter weather. I don't know if they're little granite, crushed up granite, or what. But that stuff scares me going around corners. I think my tires are just gonna slip out from under me. I need to adjust the cables. It's shifted on its own. This is maybe my fifth ride on the new bike. The dude at the Giant dealership said the cables will probably stretch and need to be adjusted, so I've adjusted them once. Looks like I need to do it again. That's my house. All right. This ride was a short little wake up for my legs. Feels good. I still feel good. I could probably go several more miles, but I just don't want to push it.